What's up, guys? Joe here. This week's proof, ingenuity. Got like a mustache handlebar beard thing going on over here. I don't know if you guys can see that. Anyways, ingenuity in terms of my podcasting, what does that mean? Simple. Working smarter, not harder. You know, I could type all day. It doesn't mean I'm doing anything that's helping the podcast out. It's learning to outsource or have other people help you out with the minuscule tasks that don't matter as much and allowing yourself the time to focus on the big things that matter that really can expand your goals. The second thing is just being resourceful with your network, right? If anyone who's been following the podcast can see that, I'm using my friends, I'm using people from where I used to work, all these different network groups to expand it. And from them I start and I branch off to their friends and get bigger and bigger guests so that I can keep promoting this thing and bring it to a place that I want to bring it to. That's it. Thank you guys again. Hope you enjoyed it and this mustache. Check off the Third Nut blog as usual, and I'll see you guys next time.